Welcome back to my channel. It's Kristen, and today we are starting a brand new Create a Sim series here on my channel. Now, this is actually a series that I have not seen done yet on YouTube, so if it has been done and I kind of just overlooked it, I completely apologize, but I did look. I did not see anything like this, so hopefully you guys enjoy the series, and it's kind of a mixture of two of like Create a Sim challenges that I really did enjoy doing. That was the Townie Makeover. I had so much fun doing them. There are still like a few townies that I have not yet done, but we're not really getting too many recently. So I mean, we're not getting like too many packs or like expansions. They're like once a year. So I thought it would be really fun to combine my favorite townie makeovers with the Opposite Twins challenge. So I also did like a collaboration with Opposite Twins, and I really just love those kind of challenges where you really just have to bring out two different personalities with your sim. So I thought it would be awesome to kind of just go through all of the different towns and communities and pick out the favorite and some of the most popular townies and give them a twin and just try to make their personality completely different from the townies that we have known and some of us love and some of us hate. So of course we are starting with Eliza. I feel like she is the one that everybody just really enjoys for some reason. A lot of people either like really love her or they hate her. I'm more on the side of, to me, she's Eliza. I do not like Eliza. I feel like she just causes so much drama and negativity with like all of my sims, especially in the Not Saberry. If you guys have actually been over on some of my streams, you guys know that Piper and Eliza are like complete enemies. I honestly think they just want to like kill each other. Every time Eliza like walks into the room, they fight. If I'm not paying attention, there's like a pile of dust going everywhere. So Eliza also has a very specific personality. She wants to have like a really expensive home. She's very perfectionist personality, and she's definitely like a clean freak. So she kind of has a little bit of a hard time making friends. I feel like she's a little bit standoffish, slightly, and I wanted to pull in her sister, Gia. That is who we are creating now. So she's definitely a lot more of like a free spirit that she really just has a lot of friends, and I picture Gia to be definitely more like, I don't know, she has a lot more popularity going for her. She wants to kind of just be friends with everybody, and she does not like having enemies. She doesn't like to like upset anybody, and she just really wants to have a fun time with life. So she is also a very happy person, but her problem is she's a little bit of a kleptomaniac. Her sister has like a lot of really nice things. So whenever she like goes over to visit Bob and Eliza, she kind of has a little bit of sticky fingers and just ends up like, you know, shoving things in her pocket that maybe she shouldn't, and filling her book bag with stuff that it would probably get her in a little bit of trouble. I feel like Eliza might even like disown her if she ever knew that about Gia. And Gia is kind of a little bit of a slob, so she kind of just like leaves things laying around, and I do feel like that does drive Eliza a little bit batty. I mean, Eliza feels like every time Gia comes over, she's like picking up socks, sweaters, she has like shoes left everywhere, and especially in the bathroom, there's like Gia's makeup all over the place. So I don't know, I had a lot of fun with this. I really wanted to pull a little bit more of like a stylish, feminine, like a really pink and girly look to Gia, because I do feel like Eliza's a little bit more like mom frumpy style. You know, there's like stylish moms, and then there's like the frumpy with like the mom jeans, because Eliza does have like the baggy jeans, and she, I don't know, I feel like she doesn't really have that great of a style, and I feel like Eliza doesn't really put too much into her look. It's just kind of what's on top of her clothing pile, whatever is like in the front of the closet. She doesn't really like to take too much time to like put things together, whereas Gia just really does enjoy fashion. She loves shopping, which is something that she also does a lot of the time to like hang out with her friends. So she definitely has like an overflowing closet. And I mean, even if you compare Eliza and Gia's house, you have Gia's house, who's like a little bit more of like a softer pink with fairy lights, lots of like Bath and Body Works candles, That's kind of what I picture. And then you go over to Eliza's house where everything is just so neat and tidy. And there's really not too much clutter at the Pancakes residence. So you can really see the personality. And I really wanted to let you guys see Gia's personality if Eliza had an opposite twin sister. So they're definitely going to be in the gallery. So if you do want to download the duo, they will be there. Now, Gia's actually wearing a lot of CC. So if there's anything that I did use on her that maybe you guys really love and you want to find, you will find it down in the link to my Tumblr. I reblog everything over there. And if you happen to have a specific townie that you are obsessed with, that you love, and you would like to see come into this series, flood out the comments. Let me know. I feel like the two that I'm really excited to do is, or I guess there's three. I do want to do Bella, Candy, and Miko. I'm really interested to see how Miko's opposite twin could end up looking like, because her personality is so eclectic and really fun. So make sure that you guys do give this video a very big thumbs up if you did enjoy, and hopefully I'm gonna see you all in my next video. Bye everyone.